Hello, and welcome to Hank Green Plays DeathSpank. I have just arrived at the front doorstep of Lord von Prong, and I am wielding the Prongnator 3000, the one and only device that can kill the von Prong. I'm going to look at this map, though, first. What do we got here? We've got a sign that says, "Tragedy strikes once again as the father of Lord von Prong dies in a perfectly normal day-to-day boating accident, propelling Lord von Prong to the throne." This guy just doesn't seem nice. "Beware, only one hero may enter at a time. Talk to Ubrick the Retired to hear what Lord von Prong does to would-be heroes." I'm a hero, and I now have the Prongnator 3000, so I can open the door. Oh, quest complete. Open the gate to Lord von Prong's courtyard. Oh, it's a weird place with flying butter pigs with wigs. Butter wig pigs. Butter pigs with wigs. And strange, upsetting gargoyles. Maybe I should have... Yes, I killed you, butter pig. I don't mind you when you're normal, but when you got the frickin' creepy wig on, that's when it starts to kill. Not sure what the point of the butter pigs is. They don't seem to do any damage to you. Now I'm actually kind of feeling bad about killing them. Because I feel like when I shoot one of them, the other ones all got bloody. They got blood on them from their dead comrade. Maybe they're just kind of splotchy in general. Yeah, they're just splotchy. Hey, what's up? Oh, look, it's Lord von Prong and his tiny horse. Okay. Inventory. This one. Let's see. I got some health potions. Let's put those in there. That's what's it? What's a minor? Is this the major? Okay, that's the major. This is a stealth potion. I don't think that's actually going to be at all useful. So I'm going to put this awesome healing potion. That's not an awesome healing potion. That one. Alright, so I've got the shakes, the cheeseburgers, the awesomes, and the not-so-awesomes. So, Lord von Prong, random tool, who I can't attack. Just gonna survey the landscape here. Let's see, I can't climb. Oh, jeez, again with that. I'd have to not show you my confidential emails from friends and family. Alright, so this is a lot of. He's like, "You're cool with me, like, walking on your front lawn here. Von Prong. Von Prong along. Von Prongy horse. All horse, of course. I don't really know how to hurt you. I got this amazing sword, so. Had gerbils on it. Your sword is bigger than mine, though. I'll be quite clear. Okay, let's talk.
Lord von Prong, I presume.
You presume correctly.
My. Look what the orphans dragged in.
Mm.
Yeah, destruction is what they dragged in.
Mm-hmm.
You live up to your reputation, Deathbank.
How do you know my name?
I'm famous. I mean, obviously.
I know everything about you. I know you like long walks on the beach.
Oh, I...
I know you giggle every time you hear the word discombobulator.
And he knows a lot about me. What are you, my dad?
Girls give you cooties.
That could describe anyone.
I also know that the thong you are wearing isn't just for show. Flattering, though it may be.
Okay, totally freaking out.
Do you subscribe to my fan club newsletter?
I want that thong, Deathspank.
Oh, goodness.
I need it!
That's
you
creepy.
You can have my thong when you pry it from my cold, dead bottom!
Naturally. It can't be removed any other way. I've gone to a lot of trouble to bring you here.
Oh, it's all part of his plan.
What a little Deathspank, and die quickly for me!
Why do you want my thumb?
I know why he kidnapped the orphans.
To become more powerful, you moron!
Hey, now!
My influence would be without limit.
Okay, well...
I would be one of the gods! My word,
you gotta get yourself
Lord.
A bigger horse.
My rule absolute! Only then shall I rule the entire world!
I like this voice actor. He's awesome.
I'll never let you do that, Von Prong.
Just try and stop me.
I've got a big sword. It's actually inside of your horse right now. So there's that.
Why did you kidnap the orphans?
To bring you to
yeah,
me,
I knew
of
that.
Course.
It's a trap.
You
yes.
predictable buffoon! Oh, I knew you'd be unable to resist rescuing poor defenseless orphans.
It's a trap.
Well, we tried, but oh, what do you care anyway?
Just making conversation.
Listen, DS, I didn't really go through all this trouble to talk about orphans.
So,
this is me postponing, because I don't actually want to fight him, I'm afraid.
Isn't it?
Oh, yes, quite. The whole week, really, it's been... Oh, I get it. You're trying to keep me talking. Maybe if I talk long enough, I'll reveal my fatal weakness.
Which is?
Which is?
What is it?
You have a fatal weakness?
Oh, yes, well, it's more like an allergy, really. Hey! Knock it off!
Tell me more. Oh, so I have to fight you now. All right.
Prepare yourself for defeat at the hands of justice.
Here we go.
Oh, this will probably be the easiest fight I've had since humiliating you years ago.
What's happening? These guys like healing him? Whoa, what did you just turn into, dude? Did he stun me? He stunned me. That's bad. Oh, the stunning is bad. Why doesn't he have any damage done to him? Oh, I'm using the wrong freaking sword! I'm using the wrong freaking sword! Oh, I'm an idiot. Ugh. The singing. I can't believe I was using the wrong sword. Ugh. Oh, I can't get away. Heals. Oh man, that is a big sword. Jeez, he constantly's. Oh, that is a lot. Oh, I can't get away. Oh my God, he's full health again. Full health again. Well, oops. Can't get away! And he goes full freaking health! I'm on the wrong freaking sword again! Oh, how is he at full health again? The frick! Ugh. He has an amazing amount of... Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! That was annoying! How did his life keep coming back? Oh... His life kept... I wasted so many potions, and it's... He had never even, like, started to lose life! How the frick are you supposed to kill the dude? Oh, great, all of his little henchmen are back. And I kept switching the wrong sword? That was really annoying. Okay. Thanks. I'm just gonna close that window. Thank you. my god, look at all the blood. Got all the blood from last time. Can I also, like, summon the demon whistle? My money. No. Wait.
Less talking.
Oh, great, I'm stunned already. Not sure what these guys are about, but I know I want to kill them. I definitely call an orphan to help fight Lord von Prong, but he doesn't seem to be doing that much good, to be totally honest. But I've done a lot of damage this time. Oh, jeez, get away, Deathspank.
The health potion's ruined at this spot.
Yeah, I know, but I don't have very many. I don't have very many. I can't. Ugh. Yeah, die faster, dude. Die faster. Oh, he's so far down. You just gotta face right up to him. There's nothing you can do. There's nothing you can do. You just gotta take it. Two! Jeez, I almost died. Oh, I only have one health potion left, but he's so close to dead. Yes, 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 yes!
As the tyrant Lord von Prong lay at Deathspank's feet, the mysterious, although quite attractive, red-haired woman shows up. Just as she has for most of Deathspank's long journey in search of the artifact.
You've done more than defeat a local tyrant, Deathspank.
Then she did the most peculiar thing.
Did you get
She reached down to Lord von Prong's dead body, parted his aristocratic overcoat, and revealed a thong. Unlike the purple thong our hero has worn for all his remembered life.
Was it your
the
brother?
The thong that has given him the power to be who he is. A dispenser of justice, a vanquisher of evil, and a hero to the downtrodden.
Mm-hmm. Yep, that's what I am. I'm Deathspank.
Ha ha ha! I did it, Sandy! After all these years, finally have the artifact!
The artifact is not important, Deathspank. You see, we have a much bigger problem to deal with.
Really?
It may not seem like it now, but you've done a great thing in defeating Lord von Prong. The power of his thong has corrupted him into the evil, twisted, disgusting, pathetic, wretched...
Where's his body? I get it.
Shriveled, grotesque, rotting...
I think someone has some issues to
work
through.
Is she wearing a thong?
Horrid, barbaric...
Don't forget opera loving.
Thing you see laying before you.
Where is he? I don't see him laying before me.
We are not done yet.
We're not?
You see...
Sorry, we had a little bit of a technical difficulty. There are other thongs.
We don't have much time left, and you may be shocked by what you find.
Ah! Shocked by what you find is my middle name.
The
so sorry about
the rest of the
skipped.
World depends on the dispenser
ran
of
out
justice.
Of disc space.
The vanquisher of evil, and the
hero
to
the
downtrodden.
Right, excellent. Is this a sweet-ass crossbow? It is. Hey there, little girl. Yeah, Lord von Prong is totally not here. I don't know where he ended up, but I guess he just exploded into fairy dust and blood, and that's gross. So thank you for watching this episode of Hank Plays Deathspank, in which I killed Lord von Prong. It was super exciting for me, and I really want to try out this new crossbow, so I'm gonna put that there and shoot this pig. I missed. 7,000 damage? That has to be only for really weak butter pigs. Okay, you will not see me on honesty next time, but you will hear me when I continue to play Deathspank. I'm going to attempt to find more thongs, I guess. So I thought I was done, but apparently. I am not. Goodbye. Hello, and welcome to Hank Green Plays Deathspank. Last time, I killed the evil Lord von Prong, and then I had a very strange conversation with my girlfriend, Sally, and got a really awesome crossbow. And now, there's Le Battlefield. So I'm confused. I don't know what's going on, but apparently it's World War II. So that's weird, suddenly.
Deathspank! Thank the gods you're here!
Yeah, okay. Well, are we completely changing eras?
But that's a story.
Oh, are you serious?
Time. I've grown tired.
Oh.
And must rest.
So, I guess... I guess I'll just tack this on to the other one.
All these citizens...
Clearly, it's actually over. Okay. Well, yeah, so now this is the same episode as the previous one, not a new one, because clearly... Okay, there's another Deathspank that I can get and keep on playing, so thank you to all of these people, Trevor Lim, Hamish Miller, Mark Eng, Pierre Tardif, and Samuel Yaholinsky, and all of the people who had special thanks, and original music, which was, I loved the music, voice acting, Michael Richard Dobson as Deathspank, and all of the people at Bink, and the MPEG Layer 3 audio coding technology, which has been much use to... Oh, game babies, all the babies. Aiden, what a surprise. No offense if you've named your child Aiden in the last few years, but yes, so did everyone else. Special thanks to Wilfredo Aguilar, of course, Tom Little, not Tom Riddle, don't get confused, John Solera, David Yee, Babel Media, produced with the financial participation from these people. And this was actually, not actually a true story, just in case you were wondering. This has been a pleasure to play through Deathspank with all of you watching, and thank you for participating. And apparently I can go on and play more Deathspank in a World War II era setting. So you will not see me, and I will not see you next time when I'm playing a game that may or may not have something to do with thongs, bacon, and spanking. Goodbye.